Alright guys, welcome back to an episode of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Last week our pass or something? And we did something, Borgia. Okay. So that's under Borgia rule. Which is right there. But do I really want to do that? Sure, I'll do it. And I'll do the medical mission, whatever that is. Alright, let's go. Get up there. Staff tower right there, right? Yeah, staff tower right there. Yeah, fucking... Ooh, there's a chest over here. Drop down. Drop. Loot it. What we get? Money. We got some more. Okay. Good job. Now just climb up here. Train Pietro Dusen. Okay. Difficulty 5. Okay, help. Oh shit! Up. Go, before they start killing me. Okay, we're good. Jump across it! Damn it, he's inside! Two cards over here. Okay. What about down here? There's four cards over here. I gotta lure them out somehow. Or...
Halt! What are you doing here?
Come here. Okay. This is bad. Bitch! Run! Wait, they're not chasing me. That's good. Go. Alright, we killed the captain. I'm gonna go back up there I can pump this. Okay, now I can jump across. But I need to get myself healed. Okay, be good. Climb up. Can't climb that. So let's go up here. Dude. That's it. Just keep climbing. No, I don't think I can climb up. I can climb. Climb over here. Yep. Can I synchronize? Can I synchronize? Here. Synchronize. Alright, cool. 6 out of 24. Nice. Ignite this place. Let me get rid of that. Cool, 25% down. What is this, repair shop? This is a repair shop.
I saw another procession go by.
Yes! Examine it. Upgrade it, yay! In Vendita.
quick.
Why not stop and see what I have here, Amici?
Who knows?
I may have exactly what you need.
I need to repair my shit. Repair. Yes. I'm gonna repair. Okay, cool. Still have.
Please come again.
No. Let me speak to you. Okay. Oh. Speak. Armor. Can I get something better? I'm already owned. Not enough money. Oh, for Christ's sake. I don't have enough. We'll sell it. How much? 1300 investments. Invest in this. Okay, we invested it. Okay, cool.
Glad to be of service.
No problem. Alright, let's see here. Map. Okay, what is this medical thing over here? God damn it. Why can't I move? Okay, here we go. Yes. Move marker. Alright, let's see here. What's going on here? Drop down. Drop down. Okay, cool. Stop it. Okay, let's go. Oh, shoot, there's soldiers here. Don't mind me, soldiers. I'm just gonna run across. I'm just gonna run. Don't mind me. Thank you. What's this? Ah. Oh, shit. Nope. No, please don't see me. Okay, I just gotta go straight. Oh, okay. What's been locked here? What is this? Why is it locked? Oh, it's a something else. Okay, never mind. Okay, what do we have over here? Oh, what the hell? Is it up here? It's not up here. It's down here. Just drop down. Come on, drop down. What's down here? I see you. Hey, drop down. Oh. What the hell's happening?
It's you. I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
What was that?
What's that? I faced this email network loading. Hello, Desmond. In your time with Rebecca, Sean, and Lucy, you may have heard about higher-level assassins aiding your team. I am one of them. Rebecca has been instructed to give you this message if or when Ezio Auditore's 1506 memoirs are unlocked. Based on our historical research, we hope to acquire information of significant importance to our mission. In that time period, we will be monitoring your progress through Rebecca. All this is confidential and therefore must be spoken of or discussed. I want to involve as few people as possible. I will inform you and Rebecca as soon as the information you are looking for has been discovered. Alright. Roma 1506, eh? Sequence to the Da Vinci's disappearance. What did happen to Leonardo?
Salahi, is that you? Ezio, I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
Unfortunately, I cannot stay. I'm here to charter a ship.
Let me assist you. I know a captain. He's very discreet. Hang on, I have the name recorded somewhere.
What are you working on?
Oh, this? A hobby of mine. Of course you are familiar with Pythagoras.
Remind me.
The brilliant scholar from Grecia, who discovered many secrets about the heavenly spheres and our cosmos.
These symbols come from him?
Ever since my exploration of that strange apple, they have been stamped on my mind. I found symbols like them in the writings of the Pythagorean disciples. I am afraid the captain's name escapes me.
The apple has been put to rest. Perhaps it would do you good to focus on painting. You seem to be doing decent work on this one.
Ha! You are kind. However, even I can see that she is badly drawn. And that smile, overdone, meaningless. But forget painting. I made a breakthrough in my research several days ago. A huge discovery. Salahi! Can you bring them? Oh, he's not back. I intended to accompany you to the docks, but we cannot leave my workshop without my assistant.
Bene, an easy task.
I am afraid you underestimate Salahi.
Wait and see.
Suit yourself. You will likely find him at La Volpe Addormentata.
Okay, the Sleeping Fox Inn. Roll of the ice. Do not drop below 4 health squares. Okay. Go to the Thieves Guild. Where is the Thieves Guild at? Over here. Interact. Don't get slight inside the Thieves Guild. He's just around the corner. Are you him?
Di nuovo!
I told you those dice were lucky.
Fortuna wishes she were as good as me.
Gian Giacomo.
I do not answer to that name.
Salahi.
Better, but not good enough. Yes! Di nuovo!
Leonardo, your master, requests your presence.
Let him wait.
No.
Nice hood. Are you one of Julius's monks?
My church is not of God.
Outside the kingdom of God is the realm of men. You worship there, Messere?
Come with me and find out.
It has been fun, but I must go.
Please, do not depart. The game is not finished.
Sorry, but a better offer has arisen. Lead on, Messere.
That does not look good.
The three men from the dice game follow us. Stay quiet.
Why?
Sentite! I am done playing!
So are we!
Uh-oh. Okay, come here.
Good at you.
The best thing that works!
Okay, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work.
I have a wide range of incredible bargains for you.
What the hell? I block. Oh, he's gonna die.
This week I'm almost giving my labor away.
Okay, that's it. Where's my swords at?
Big sale! Come and see! I like it as I'm crazy! But I wanted to give something back to you good people!
Come here. Come here. God damn it, Sly! What are you doing? Oh, god damn it.
Go! Where are the guards?
God damn it. God damn it, Sly. What the hell, man? Okay, we gotta do this again? Alright, fine. I didn't mean to do that! Okay. Give me my sword. You stupid fucker.
There's only one man in Roma who can put on a show like that. You must be Ezio Auditore.
Come. We need to return to Leonardo right away.
You do not talk much, do you? Fine. I will run ahead. You catch up.
Mix a light in the central district. Okay. Move it. Over, you stupid people. Please tell me there's a way for me to go down. The stairs. Okay, now I just gotta go this way. Just keep going straight. Just keep going. Wait, why is there enemies here? Oh shoot. Come on. Where am I going? Wait, what the hell? What's going on here? I didn't do anything. Why are they attacking me? You lucky bastards. Okay, come on. How far is he? Jeez. Sprint uninterrupted. Okay. Iron discount earned. Okay. Oh, you got me some achievements. Okay. Hey, come on, let me just.
Get him!
Oh, what the hell? For what?
There he is!
Oh, it's them guys. Okay, I see what's going on here. Oi! I'm gonna go, boys. I'm gonna go home. Come here. I'm already here. Hey.
Must be presented to the local paper forces representative. What? Immediately. Public safety arrest.
Made it.
These strangers do not quit.
Disciples wearing similar robes appeared once before. They sought an object I had in my possession.
You mean the Piece of Eden?
Leonardo told you?
He tells me everything.
I fear his indiscretion has cost us greatly. We must warn him.
Say no more. I know the best route home. I take it every morning after the taverns close. Follow me.
Okay.
Various rewards are offered for information.
All right,
or
Salai. Where are we going?
Or his collaborators.
Okay, we should be left or right? Right. Okay, we're going right. There's an enemy here. There's
I'm going
enemy.
Around.
You going around? Oh, fine. Let's go around then. Let's go this way then.
What's he?
Oh no! 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 Oh no! Get away from me, stupid!
How about some fun on the rooftops?
Yeah, go to the rooftops. I'm gonna be right there. Mm. screw you guys. I'm running. Go. Just go. Keep on going. Go. Before they see us. Ow. Go. Now which way? This way? Down here? Okay. Just go. Oh, what the fuck?
Taste my blade! Attack!
God damn it.
Try this on for size. Get there!
Okay, grab you.
Taste my blade! Try this on for size.
Come here.
Attack! Get there!
Ow, what the fuck?
Taste my play!
Let me grab this.
Try this on for size!
Here.
Attack! Try this on for size! Taste my play! Get them!
Got him!
Try this on for size! Attack! Taste my blade!
Medic, give me a medic.
Get them!
No, what the fuck?
Try this on for size!
Let me. Ah! Oh, son of a.
Attack! Get them!
Oh,
it is too early
sake.
In the day for fight. Follow me! Try this on for size!
Oh!
Taste my blade! Attack!
Okay, we got him. Let's go.
Leonardo discovered something in the catacombs.
He found the entrance to a temple. Something he read about in his books. I've not seen him that excited in years.
Did he say anything else?
That the temple contains the perfect number. Something discovered by some scholar from Grecia.
Pythagoras.
Okay. Secret temple? That looks promising. Are you going up there? Yeah, you're going up here. Alright. Come on, little man, come on.
Try this on for size!
What the hell?
Get them! Taste my blade!
Now you just...
Attack! You want to get back quickly? Avoid their swords!
Go.
Knowing Leonardo, I suppose he spoke of his discovery to whomever would listen. Did you notice any robed men around him?
Why would I spend my time at the workshop when I can go out and have fun? Ask the master himself when we get there.
Shit.
Whoever they were, his aim is to sow chaos and terror throughout Roma by eliminating all brave men who maintain laws and order.
Go. Come on. Ah, for Christ's sake. Move it, people. God damn it, move. Move, you stupid singer. Neo. Where are we going? Okay, we're here. Oh, thank God. Uh-oh.
Maestro!
They took him.
No, he must be here.
The temple he discovered. Where is it?
Leonardo!
Salai, you want to save him? Tell me where the temple is.
I do not know.
Cazzo!
Ezio, something is written on the floor.
What does it say?
I cannot read. Leonardo promised to teach me, but now...
Villa. Paintings. He wants us to examine art?
I remember when Leonardo lived at your villa, he was researching the location of the catacombs.
Several of his paintings hung in the gallery there. What do they have to do at the temple?
Perhaps the pages of his research are hidden in one of the frames.
The paintings are gone. They all burned in the attack.
No, they did not. Only Leda and St. John, the Borgia, took the rest.
Six paintings.
Five. I told the art merchant that Portrait of a Lady was by Leonardo. I needed the money for a doublet. Of course, now it has gone out of fashion.
Who has the paintings now?
Lucrezia Borgia, in her husband's palazzo outside Ferrara.
Then it is time I took back what was stolen.
Find the five paintings. Oh, that's just great. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode right here. Like, subscribe, share, and comment if you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, everybody.